Hello everyone, me Lati Manishal from Standard 10A. Today I am going to tell all of you about my school, my pride, how I was supported by my schools and teachers during online education. And my today's theme is about education during pandemic. Since it was the most difficult situation for all of us, but still my school, my teachers had supported me. They taught me how to face with that, how to deal with it. School had provided education in a very interesting way. The school had also taken care to ensure that the students do not get stuck in any complicated situation. The school had imparted education through online platforms like WhatsApp. Their separate groups were made for the each grades of English medium as well as Gujarati medium so that students do not face any difficulties. It is possible for the students to study in online lectures is with the help of GC, that is Google Classroom and Google Meet. Through Google Classroom, students were getting the day-to-day work. In fact, GC tool is far better than any other tool. Students get more interested through GC tool. Thank you, Rosie School, for giving students a better online tool than any other schools. Now, if I talk about classwork and homework completions, then teachers regularly send assignments to the students, which they had to complete and submit it on the time. The assignments that were given to the students were first discussed in the class so that the students do not get stuck while doing their work. And indeed, it is a great work done by the school because through this, students should stay under their discipline. Examinations along with the homework are also required. The school has taken better steps to for examinations also. Every 2 months, school is conducting self-assessment test for the students, which they had to complete it and submit it to the school in the given time. If student had any doubt, and then he can interact with the teachers with any time and without any hesitation. The teachers were taking online tests also in online classes, so that the students could revise their lesson and understand the basics of chapter. There were the very few schools that conduct monthly tests, and among them, Rosie School is one. In addition to the online education, during the period of this coronavirus pandemic, school had also initiated the activities. The activities such as cardboard activities, chapter-related activities, and the students. And the school also provide digital certificates to the best competitors to appreciate them. School has also its own Facebook page in which they enhance the talent of the and skill of the students. In conclusion, I want to just thank Rosary School for supporting me and the teachers who had helped me to improve my reading and writing skills. Thank you. I want to conclude my speech with creativity plus education is equals to Rosary School. Thank you.